This is HiraAnsari, and today I'm going to show you how we can convert hex numbers to RGB or RGB to hex, vice versa, and what are hex numbers and how we can generate any hex number, what is the science and math behind it. So you can see I have created this presentation for you, and this is all the conversion, the formula, basic formula to convert the white RGB color into hex FFF, and this will make it quite easy to understand. You can see this is hex numbers 0 to 15. Any hex numbers value is always between 0 to 15, and the 15 is, there are two digits in hex numbers always, two letters or digits. For each hex number F, RGB for R and J and B, so they carry two digits or two letters, or digit or letters, mix of digits or letters. So each digit is the code, like if it is A, it means it's 10. If it's B, it's mean 11. C is 12, D is 13, E is 14, and F is 15. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 are same as the numbers in the whole numbers, but the 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, all the numbers that are present are written with two digits, are written in one single digit in hex numbers in the form of letters A, B, C, D, E, F. And this is also, we have also learned this in our school times, the decimal to hex conversion. So this is the actual maths to convert any RGB number into hex number. RGB is just like a decimal number, so, but it is not in dot, in points. So, but you can easily convert it. Always, we have to always convert any RGB with only 16 number, because to convert it in a hex number, we have to convert it, we have to divide it always with 16, and the quotient, and the quotient will be different as if the number, the given RGB will be different. Like if it is 255, so the nearest quotient number that will exactly divide the number will be 15, so the remaining is 15 because it is not completely divisible with the number is not completely divisible with 16, so the remainder will be left will be 15, and the quotient is also 15. So the 15 in hex number is, you can see the value of 15 is F, so we will write F. So this is the formula, we have to write the quotient plus remainder. So the power of each number in the first letter is multiplied with 16, so you will get it. So the first letter of any R, G or B value is more powerful than the second one. So FFF is the white. If you remove the, if you add a smaller number here in the first value of each R, G and B, the first quotient value, if you will add the smaller number, it will go to the darker side, because the first number is the quotient and the second one is the remainder. So remainder is very less powerful and the quotient is the powerful, like if you have to multiply it with 16 to get the power. So if you make it like this, the first one is F and the second one is 1, you can see it's just near to the white color. Let's try to convert, change any other number. Here the number 255 represents the white color for each one. So if all three are 255, they will make a white. If they, any of them is different, like 0 or any other thing, if red is 255 or in return if it is creating F, and the other are 0. So if they are 0, you will see 0 means if you multiply the 16, divide the 0 with 16, so obviously it will be 0. So the quotient will 0, the remainder will 0, the because if the dividend is 0, the remainder and quotient will also be 0.